Welcome to the Sophistic Result Viewer documentation. In this video we will show how you can create and manage the table item. For this purpose the Result Viewer standalone application will be used. The Result Viewer can be also opened as a SSD task, but the principle how to work with the table items is same. To save time, we have already opened an empty existing project that is connected to a database. Let's add a table item to the page by clicking with the right mouse button on the page. Then select Add Table. Another way to add the table item would be to use the Add drop-down button from the ribbon menu or from the startup window when starting with an empty page. When the table item is added, automatically the result selection pop-up window will show up. Via the result selection pop-up you can select the required results that are of interest. By double-clicking on the item in the document tree, you may manually call the pop-up window. Let's use the node displacements result for this example. Please note that if you want to select multiple results, then the control keyboard key should be pressed while selecting. If you click on the button print preview, then you will see how the table will be exported to the PLB file. Via the representation ribbon group, you may switch between graphic, table and diagram. When the table item is selected in the document tree, then the ribbon table will automatically show up. Let's go into the table ribbon menu to explain which options are available. First command is the copy selection, which is used to copy data from the table to clipboard. Let's demonstrate how to use it. First select the data from the table that is of interest. Then click on the copy selection button or use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+C. Now the data is copied into the clipboard and you can paste it where it is required. The command configured copy is similar to a copy selection. The main difference is that here, you can configure the copy process. Click on the configure button and a dialog will show up. As you can see, here you can configure the format of the copy. For example, you can switch between Excel or text format. You can choose what data should be copied, all or only selected values. And you can configure that also some additional information should be copied. For example, column titles, date and time, CDB path, filter, result name, selected load case and elements. Let's leave the defaults and use the Excel format to demonstrate how it works. First select the data from the table. Then click on the button Configure Copy or use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+K. Now you can paste it to Excel. The decimal separator symbol is overtaken from the operating system configuration. The sort command provides sorting options for the selected table column. The options ascending, descending, or unsorted are available. You may use the sorting feature also via the context menu by clicking with the right mouse button on the column. By using the command columns you may hide or show columns that are of interest. Per default all columns are enabled. This feature can be used also via the table context menu. If you want to search data in the table, then you should use the find command. By clicking on the button find or using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+F. The find dialog will show up. Now you can type what you want to search. Next we'll search forward, previous backwards. Search options match case or match whole text can be also activated. To rename a column name, you can use the rename command from ribbon menu or from the context menu. To revert to the default name, just click on the button Default. The conditional formatting is used for an interactive representation of the results per column. This way you can easily visualize maximum and minimum values. Negative values are marked with red color, and positive with the blue color. In the output group, you may choose the automatic table exporting to PLB or Excel. If the output PLB is selected, then you can configure if you want to see the table side by side or a single table. The automatic export to Excel feature will be explained in details in another video. Therefore, we will skip it. In case you want to filter values from the table, then please refer to our video regarding filtering. There we have explained how to create and manage the filters. This is the end of the video. Thank you for your attention.